agreement between the State of Florida, Department of State, and Town of Hastings Historical Preservation Grant Number 18.H.SM.100.035 for the HHS Community Building Window Restoration in the amount of $50,000, pending the Scrivener's error correction by the state, listing St. John's County as the grantee rather than the Town of Hastings. Each of you have been provided with information via the commission packet. This agreement has been reviewed and approved in its content by the attorney.
That just basically turns over that grant as the guarantee to the county.
No, sir. Once the Scrivener's error is corrected by the state, they have St. John's County listed instead of the Town of Hastings as the grantee.
And once it's corrected, then we receive the $50,000 to replace the windows.
That's correct. That's correct.
What we're holding on.
Yes.
Make the motion.
Awesome.
Any opposition? Staff reports.
Y'all should have already. I'm, as usual, I'm just gonna hit the high spots.
Nothing. I printed them out at home, used all that paper, now I see that they were in the back of my, anyway. Okay.
But essentially, I'm just gonna hit the high spots as always. Please look them over. If you've got any questions, feel free to stop me, drop me an email,